So you go straight away to tier 2?
No, I build all the maxes and then go T2.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Oh, fail.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
To self, unfinished PDs don't actually shoot at anything.
Don't build your energy to pop forward, Astrox.
Astrox?
No, C2 anyway, we reclaim them later.
That's a good point.
Yeah, the same kind of goes for you, Envy.
I think I'm doing it better than Asterix. Like, Asterix has it behind his max.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, but we cannot build above this line.
Oh, nope. Because Jammer will be gone by a certain point.
Sooner rather than later.
I'm trying, but there should be a PD line on this line.
I should be making PD there?
Yes. Also, we still have a little bit before that's needed. But it will happen. Wait.
I'm almost dirty on my ACU. Go.
Commander under attack.
See that the Serapides are better than the UAF ones. This side is struggling the whole time. Commander, right side, attack. Nothing is going on.
Commander under attack.
Send some E.
Oh, cool, thank you. Yeah, minus 3k now. Almost done. Can I get one more boost?
T3 UEF soon, because MMLs will be here soonish.
I have T3 UEF, I can send if you want.
Well, for me it's not needed, but I mean, Andro his side, then.
I have a gate. My first Q Cyber in though, but it's. I regret it as soon as I queued it. Okay, I'm bridging another PGen. I can give that to somebody.
You could give me one also if you have one Astrox for me, then I can.
Okay, take this one already then.
It's fine, it's really good. You don't need to start making defenses now towards the left hand rope. Already falling back. Getting my rest.
Oh yeah, I'm always here.
Thank you. defenses on the guy, stop.
What?
Stop, need defenses, and a lot of them now. See, not a lot of effort there.
What's it?
I think we're dead. Well, not bad for a second try.
Camera, where's your base?
Here.
Alright.
Got all the ego.
Yeah. Yeah, Jammer, this is what you get if you just ego and make fabs. To make PD, man.
Commander under attack.
If you can close the gap, I can repair it for quite a while.
Close the gap.
Commander under attack. Oh.
The gap where normally a base is, here in the mid. Still can keep up with repairing the defense object with the three commanders. You're gonna run out of mass, then it's gonna go slower.
That's so.
Too much stuff.
Like
are dying too fast.
Some SPDs are dying also. So, what I noticed that can be beyond him is I like my start now, but at a certain point I see there is a lot of reclaim on my side and also here that I'm not taking. So I should be taking more, but you guys also should be getting reclaimed there.
Yeah, at some point there, since some NGs reclaim stuff like, there.
That was quite a lot laying around that was untaken for a long time.
Those shields are difficult to get through. With the MML behind us?
If they bunch up, then you really have a tough time. Under
attack. Guys, we need a lot of ravagers. So they get in range with their own PD also.
Yeah, but I think I made the shields also turn back on and off again, so they do reach them. So if there are that many around, it's under attack. Really difficult. In some way it's easier to walk titans into the shields for loyalists than try to get shoot through the shields. Under attack.
Fast now. Stop playing.
Yeah, same here. I'm the
commander under attack.
Why do you have so much more moss essence?
Are you playing this? Hello?
He has the same moss as you.
It's 307, but... No.
He had to reclaim. He was reclaiming still.
Commander under attack.
That's why it didn't show one more.
Yeah, you actually have a lot more moss.
Well, I have one fab. And some boys.
Yeah, some boys indeed.
Commander
just
under attack.
Three left though.
I had two res on two of our commanders. So for me that was pretty decent. Now 24 mass, 52 mass fabs extra.
Commander under attack.
I blame Gary.
Can't confirm he didn't.